ordered Japan to compensate a group of women forced to work for Japanese troops during World War II. The court upheld Japan's state immunity to dismiss the lawsuit. The Japanese government has denied it is directly responsible for wartime abuses.